Yo, it's round one. Guess what? I shagged your mum.
You shagged your mum or shanked your mum?
Jesus Christ.
I shanked these zombies, mate.
It's all gone too far. Tom, let's kneecap him.
No.
Oh. Hey,
all right.
Can I go prone?
No kneecap zombies then. Oh, it's got a count in the top left, mate. We can.
Yeah, it does, mate. Good counts.
Cheers, mate. I can count on that.
I'm still waiting for that first kill, bro.
Oh, Vic, mate, watch.
Yeah, mate. This is the sliding round.
Vic, I can do detectors.
I can do the slide.
All right, see.
All right, you ready?
Sliding is a way of life.
Mad.
Yeah, Ethan, no, it's all right, Ethan.
You're a pit, mate.
Mate, we can slide all down. Just slide if we want.
Out of interest, has anyone seen the defender?
No, Jug's in main room, by the way. Look, it's here.
Has anyone seen the defender?
No.
What is it?
Is that a film?
There's a Jet Li film called The Defender. I assume it's that.
It is in a house like this. Who gets to be Jet Li?
Shotgun. I'm Jet Li.
How does the film go?
I'm pretty certain he's like a bodyguard and there's a family that live there and then these people are trying to kill them.
Yo, guys, come over here.
We're
look
bodyguards
at this.
Protecting the house.
You see
I am Jet Li.
Do you know what this is?
What is it, man?
Come.
It's JJ's dandruff. Wow. Look, mate, look. Now you see me? Now you don't.
Oh, shit.
I'm gone. Save me.
Yeah, you like that, Max Ammo? You like that? I do it.
Oh, guys, what the f-
Ow.
What do you mean, guys?
There are four spawn points in this. There are four people.
Yeah, and no, there's ground ones behind you.
Yeah, that's the fourth.
Just look, mate.
No.
Oh, there's five, there's five, there's five, there's five.
Yeah, exactly.
There's one, yeah, but Ethan,
Ethan.
Ethan.
Hold down C.
I'm not emotionally available right now, I'm sorry.
Ethan, two of them are right next to each other.
No.
Computer says no.
I'm just banging
on I'm taking these.
Who insta-killed? You're a
Ethan nothing. Did.
10 staff when you fucking sorry. Nice
what do you mean Ethan did? It wasn't me.
Who was next to me? Who revived me?
Ethan, we know it was you, man.
Oh, it was Vic. It was Vic.
No, it wasn't me, bro.
It was whoever was next to me.
Get in the bin.
Josh, hide
oh, no, wait. It was you, Ethan.
Go
prone in it.
It wasn't me, bro.
Go prone in it, Josh.
It was.
Simon, shut the fuck up. It was me.
Shut the fuck up, Vic.
Oh, look. I'm in the cum.
Josh, look, mate.
Weird.
Ninja. Why are you in cum?
Ninja Pro out here. Am I disappear? Am I fully disappeared yet?
No, you still see. You can still be seen.
What about me? I'm gone now.
Yeah, you actually are. Oh, my God.
I'm gone.
Come on.
Stay there. I want to see if zombies know you're there.
Oh, my God. He's gone.
Let's see zombies
stay there. Let's lead the zombies to it. Wait, everyone else come over here. Josh and Ethan.
Guys, I'm gonna get fucked.
Josh and Ethan, we gotta stay here so that zombies. That okay.
I wanna see. Yeah.
Oh, no, okay, wait. Watch it.
Oh. I mate, now they can fucking smell me.
Yeah, they can, mate.
They come into you still.
Yeah, they fucking came and slapped me heavy.
Ah, shit, mate.
Get in the bin.
Ammo.
Has anyone noticed we're starting with
different
guns?
Oh my god, my game just lagged so hard. My game lagged so hard.
It's horrible. Oh, it's over for you.
My game lagged so hard and I started bleeding.
You got two
downs. I thought you were still next to me.
Oh, no, that's Vic.
Yeah, we.
I was about to slay you. Simon, I was about to slay you. I'm not even going to back out of it.
All right. Now we're even, all right? I did the earliest slay.
Listen, at least I admitted. No dogs.
No, there aren't. We're not about these.
I need a new gun.
Nice these little noobs out the ground, bro.
Here they are.
I need a gun.
Also, we should start making moves.
I'm the one, I need a gun.
Okay, they're starting to buy my knives.
Not anymore.
Yeah, no one more.
Now they're getting wrecked.
Not steal my vibe, whoever this is.
What do you mean?
Are you serious?
Oh my god. Are you taking zombies near me?
Mate, this map is giving out.
Everywhere.
This map is giving out more
it's
than
providing.
A
problem.
There's only a few, right? Only a few
we should make moves.
There's five spawns. That's wait, should, job, we get, should we all get Jug?
Where is it? Yeah, we need power.
On. Yeah,
let's go.
One for the jug and one for the pro.
Have you guys got another gun yet?
Nah. What?
Have you got another gun?
That's why I said we need to make moves.
Alright, let's make moves. Quick. Let's make moves.
Can someone open the middle path? Whoever is white. You're all white.
Oh no, right, that's
go.
Bad.
Okay.
Which one? Which one? This one?
Middle. I say the middle.
Okay.
Middle stairs.
Can we just run on the lawn, mate?
Wait, insta-kill.
Playing in the snow.
You can train on here.
On horse open sleigh.
Can I slide down?
No! Oh, yeah, bad zombies.
This is mine.
Look, I'm gonna go sledding.
Are you shooting them?
Hello.
Sled.
Sled Ed and Eddie.
Sled and Nades. Stop it.
Naughty.
So he did it.
I'm not gonna get them. There we go.
We're not gonna make it.
Hey, guys, look. Guys, look to your left.
What? Huh. Yo, this map is giving out. This map is giving out.
At least stop
giving out what?
More than Selena Gomez.
Herpes.
Oh. Alright, the front door costs 3,000 to open. I don't think we're more than that.
Wait, where's the power?
Probably inside.
You think the power will be inside?
El Carnos.
are we being too poor to go inside?
Fuck 3k.
His upstairs is 3k.
I'm really busy.
Guys, this house is 3k, mate. That's rent. That's rent for the week.
New car, look. YouTube video.
Guys.
Wait, why is it all 3k? Do they think I'm made of money?
Made of points, mate. The bodies slide down the hill, it's funny.
Oh, the box is in there. Box, boxy.
No, we don't need box. We get RK5 only.
RK5 only challenge.
Really?
Are you feeling alright?
RK5 only challenge, yeah.
You're brain dead. I don't know who's more brain dead. You or the zombies.
Hey!
That's a challenge, bro. It doesn't matter.
It's a shitty thumbnail and title.
That is realistic.
Who let them molest me? Someone let them
I need to get max ammo.
I don't. This
I'm
is.
Out of ammo. That's it. It's over for me. I'm going.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Guys. Guys, this is bad. This is bad.
Goodbye. Goodbye. I went in.
It might come towards you.
It's skill.
Yeah.
I got a weevil.
You're having a nice little party over there.
There you go. Here's your max ammo.
It was on the thing. It was on the thing. Ethan, how'd you get in there?
Oh, fuck off. Was this open?
Oh my god.
Fuck
oh my god. Oh my god.
No way.
The left of the
house. Nah, that's a troll.
Is the main door open?
Ding guy? No, that's what Ethan opened.
Ah. Oh, this is a really
What's
nice
the point
place.
Door? 5k to get into nothing.
So where's the
power?
Is the box on the roof?
No, box is downstairs, Vic.
Box in your mat.
This house is gonna get messy as fuck.
Okay,
I'm trying to find the power. Who's got 11k points, bro?
Both of them.
No one.
You. Someone's gonna. Yo, Simon, bro.
Yeah.
You good, G?
No.
Why? You need to open stuff.
You've seen me play the game.
I've spent 4k on doors. I don't voice break the beat.
You've seen me play the game. You know I'm not good.
Simon, you've got 12,500
points. Okay, where? Well, I'm outside though.
Right, you just need to open up the house. Bro.
He's doing the. Oh my god.
I'm doing the what? Oh my god.
Why is he on the stairs? Pez, Pez.
Josh, is this going to be another reviving Josh day?
No, it's just on the stairs. I know points.
You getting that? Okay.
Yo, I haven't aimed once. Oh, there's a basement.
I'm mad collapse, Josh.
There's a basement.
You're wasting fucking
points. Found the power. Power's on.
Thanks, okay, Ethan. It's kaboom.
The Josh day, innit?
It's Josh Day. You gotta go down on Josh Day.
Why are you going down on Josh?
That's really weird.
I just wanted to fucking see
you were saying Josh Day is like Alex Day's brother or something.
Hey, what's in the basement?
I'm going it. The power. I've turned on.
Is that it?
It's a new car.
Oh, no. Oh, I lagged.
Yeah.
Sorry, mate. Lagged.
Can they spawn upstairs?
Oh, no. This basement's a joke. I ain't going down it ever again.
Can they spawn upstairs?
I don't know. I don't think they can, to be honest.
Oh, so I'm trying to get Jug, but there's a lot.
What's in the car?
Oh,
right?
Yeah, there's a Wonder Waffle, but I don't
oh,
even
Oh, shit,
want
yeah,
it.
We actually need to get Jug, don't we?
Oh, guys, my God, it's over!
Guys,
bro,
I'm going-
There's like 80 of them.
Well, no, there's 71.
Is
there
a gun?
It says-
Yeah, no,
it says.
It's rough estimate. Rough estimate, boys.
Gun, please.
Okay, I'm going out the main door. I'm coming.
Oh, no, Vic, you're very brave!
Oh, no, that was too
Oh, shit.
You could have done it if you'd have stayed, because someone killed them.
Yeah, I killed them.
Here, I'll take them away, let's take them away.
You got anything good, Ethan?
What do you mean?
Fuck it, we're getting
off,
him.
Josh.
Just, I'll bring him away. Josh, bring him away first. Okay, we're good.
What do you mean you got anything good?
I'm trying.
Josh!
I moved.
Wait, Josh, Josh, mind you, just move! Oh, I had to reload.
God. He's shouting my name, but I'm helping him out.
Just yeah, there was a zombie behind you.
No, he was shouting my name.
Cover me, cover me.
Oh my god, ow.
Thank you.
Jesus. Josh, be like, you got anything good for me? What you got, mate?
Bro, you know he's only
gonna make worth my time.
Oh dear, I'm stuck at the post.
Like, I revived him, no qualms. But he's like, what have you got?
Oh shit!
Because it was fucking.
Hey, I'll bring the horde away. I'll bring the horde away. Someone go for the.
Okay, yeah, I'm going for the. I'm going for
my
the.
My leg's stuck in the fucking snow.
Okay, I got Jug. Oh shit! Hello.
Oh wait, someone got the power. I totally missed that, man.
Yeah. Jesus, no, I said I got the power.
You have tunnel vision. Tunnel hearing.
What's that ear then, though? How's this open? Oh, we opened the tap.
Yeah.
Oh dear,
I need to get Juggernaut, because you get double hit so easily.
Guys, I'm gonna go get Vic.
It's because we went to level 10 so quickly, out of nowhere.
From out of nowhere.
Guys, why are you not hitting the box?
I've got a ray gun.
I've already hit the box.
I got an Argus from it. Apparently ray guns are actually terrible, so.
I got Vic.
Oh, hell no. Yeah. What's the point in this?
Oh, hell no.
Simon, the way you revive is so weird. You just, like, hold your hand in front of me.
Yeah, Mr. Syringe.
It's because I'm a witch.
That's it.
I'm a witch.
Mr. Syringe.
Oh, I got the teddy.
Teddy!
Guys, you know there's a balcony upstairs?
Yeah.
Balcony.
The fact that zombies go upstairs is really fascinating me. Is there an end game on this one?
Yes, I think so.
Where is it?
I'll find it though.
Yo, whoa, there's bare space outside, guys. Did someone open this? Or did, I think the power did.
Oh my god, Vic.
He's actually an idiot.
Yeah, oh my god.
Like, I don't want to be mean to him, but he is an idiot.
I think he just needs to pay attention to people.
Oh.
I'm in my own little world, mate. It's good here. We have fun.
It's definitely not, is it?
It's really nice. I enjoy it.
Oh, insta-kill, hello.
Oh, I'm going to get a speed cola too.
It's a waste of ammo.
You know what they say, guys? Ignorance is bliss. Oh, you little... And it really is.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it like,
if you don't know shit, you don't know you don't know shit, so you're chilling.
Ignorance is overrated, but
arrogant. Yo, Ethan, you're right. He's an
idiot. What are you running?
You're an idiot. He's an idiot.
Yeah, no, exactly, yeah. I told you. Fire sale.
Fire sale. Bang box. Where's the box? Any fucking bang bro?
I'm going.
You watch.
I've got the box outside at the back.
Oh, well done, mate.
I need a fucking... Take it, whatever it is. Oh, you little prick.
You have for Ethan?
Yeah, mate.
I'm gonna take this. Here. Got a dingo,
quick,
mate.
Quick.
Ethan, why didn't you go in this room? We could have both had them.
Saint decent. ICR.
Better than this.
Is there a pack of punch around here, mate?
Yes, go ahead again.
Dredge. Yes. I've got my favourite.
Give me Saint good. Haymaker. That would do. Woohoo.
Is there a packing punch?
Always on.
Is there a pack
of
punch?
I don't know.
We need to explore more, don't we?
Yeah, well, no one wants to open doors.
Tell me what door to open.
All of them.
All the doors.
Okay.
Any door you see, just open it.
Okay.
Need the map to be fully open.
This one.
Open like a brothel's legs.
I opened one.
The brothel has legs.
Yeah.
Guys, I found quick revive.
Good shit. Where was it?
In the garage.
Nice.
Ramo in the main room.
So basically, it's a map in a modern house, which you don't actually want to be indoors.
Yeah.
Pretty much. Yeah.
I don't know. It's kind of, the temperature's quite nice.
Yo, I am pamarging so many zombies right now.
Death machine.
Quickscope all of them.
I am.
Does anyone remember where Speed Collar was?
Yeah, it's in the main box room where the box
was. Ethan, mate. I'm watching you.
Yeah, you're watching me quick zoom them, mate.
Yeah.
Kill the points possible.
Although I am left to kill no one right now.
Points. Mean prizes. Nuke's about to blow up. Get down to 4, please. Oh, no, it's gone.
These zombies are way cooler than they are.
Yo, I did bits there.
Okay, what other rooms?
I cleaned the kitchen, bro.
Hey, I'm going to the balcony. The Vic, keep going up. Left. Vic, left. This one. Here.
Ruff.
Yay. Guys, look, I'm on the balcony. What's
up, pack a punch. Pack punch is here.
Is it at the top?
Ooh, Deadshot Daiquiri's here.
Yeah, headshot.
Is there a perk limit on this map or nah?
Don't know.
Well, I guess we'll wait and find out.
I'm going to pack a punch. I've pack a punch, lads.
Wait, so no one found the end game, or if there's an end game yet?
No.
Do you know if there is?
No, I just can't remember. I've got
the map description
said
there was.
I've got too
one.
Many maps now.
No, this map description said end game.
Oh. Yeah, there's a max ammo down there.
I'll get it. Shall I wait? Actually,
I'm providing sniper support.
Yeah, let's just kill everyone.
Oh, God, I accidentally, my bad.
Oh, okay.
Do you get the fire sale as well?
No, it's there if you want to get it, when you want to get it.
Yeah, I'll get it.
I'm providing sniper support from above.
Guys, I got it.
We should all try and get monkeys. Because if we all have monkeys, it'll be nice.
Fuck it, let's see if I can get
this. Yo, this is Loki's. Josh, you good, bro?
I didn't take my weapon!
Around you, bro. That's me, bro.
Keep dropping them.
Yeah, you want this.
Guys, I pack a punch and didn't take it.
Did it disappear?
I assume so.
Oh dear.
Apparently ray guns.
I was completely zoned out. Oh, hello.
Sorry, Josh, I'll take some.
What are you saying about my ray gun?
What's my six, Ethan?
Oh, I'm actually so angry. That was my favourite weapon.
Was it?
Yeah.
No, yeah. It's not like you just lose a weapon. It's like you lose the pack.
Wait, one zombie. Do you want to hold him? Do you want to do anything?
Or? Yeah, hold it.
Okay, no.
Okay.
Headshot. I'm back a punching.
I hate you. I'm gonna pack a punch of my dingo, fuck it.
Final question of the week.
Actually, no, I'm not. I'm getting my dredge back.
No clue. Where is Double
Is there anything in the car room, or is it just your room to look at a car?
Daiquiri. The Daiquiri.
Oh, quick revives in here.
That's the
Let's
one.
Double tap. Let's
double tap. I saw daiquiris. Double tap and I don't remember where it is now.
Yeah, I've seen it somewhere.
Oh, that's a shit bed for a sick house.
Double tap by the app.
Oh, what's this? That's end game. 60k.
Where?
It's a little fucking speaker box. Oh,
all right, insta-kill. Insta-kill.
Do it.
There you go.
Where the fuck was...
Vic out here. Vic.
Outside,
Vic.
Yeah.
I need to want my...
Vic, come here.
I'm coming
this
up.
Way, Vic. This way.
Alright, this is so fun, you know.
You earn double points, man. Don't waste that shit.
Yeah, I'm using a rocket launcher, Josh.
Don't waste that shit.
I'm wasting it. I don't want this.
Fuck all of y'all zombies.
Fuck y'all if you doubt me.
Whoa.
I should get a spray gun.
I'm a piece of fucking Bazinga trash on the site, probably.
There you go. I'm so angry that I left my gun.
Sorry,
I don't know how you did that.
Well, I was up there and then I don't know where I ran to, but I ran away.
We be burning, none concerning what no.
Oh, Ethan, his skull disappeared.
Hey, Josh, kaboom.
No, leave my shit alone.
Josh, get the kaboom.
No, wait until there's 4 zombies left.
Okay.
Max ammo, people want to waste some clip.
Right, where's the box? Clip. Oh, the box is down there.
I'll give it.
Josh, I'm coming to do the box.
4.
Yeah, actually, go on. Yeah, do it.
3, 2, 1. Bam.
Nice.
Oh my goodness, just as I said go, it flashed and disappeared for a second. I was like, if it just goes now.
Yo, I can get used to this fucking sniper rifle life, bro.
There's 3 zombies left.
I got a wonder waff.
Yo, one left.
Yo, leave him.
I got a wonder waff.
I post up on a hill and just snipe, bro. This is sick. This is so sick.
I mean, I think we found everything there is to find, to be honest.
Right, I need to get shit, though.
Yeah, screw it. I'm now going to just pack-a-punch this.
I got a pack-a-punch to Weevil in SVG. I need to
I'm
going to
just pack-a-punch this dingo.
Does anyone know where the actual box is?
Yeah, it's at the start.
Still? It's not.
It is. Right, where I was. What's that? Let me talk about balcony. There's a 5k balcony you haven't been on.
Is there? Do you want to open it?
Yeah, fuck it. I watched there be nothing on here.
Yeah, I don't think there is.
Mule kick, fuck me.
Oh, mule kick's sick. That's sick, actually.
What does mule kick do?
Let's you have a third weapon.
Oh yeah,
I'm fucking down, sorry.
Do we know if there's a perk limit as well on this map?
Well, I'll find out for you.
Okay, thank you.
I'm just gonna buy...
Mate, this guy is crawling the stairs like a mission.
I've got a Dracon now.
The downstairs, there's like a little jukebox downstairs. It's the end of the game. You need 60k points.
Alright.
I'm gonna go get a third weapon.
Wait, so on the top floor we can actually...
That's it, I'm pack-punching the haymaker. Does it come with much ammo, though? It doesn't, does it?
Headshot.
Everyone's told me to do it my whole life, though.
It's a speed code somewhere.
I've got a Draken, so I'm happy. I've said it 8 times now, guys. Just pay attention to me.
I got the bear. Teddy bear.
Show me attention now.
Wow, Ethan. Can't believe you got it. You're so cool.
Great stuff. Great moves, Ethan. Keep it up.
Yeah, well, I've got the least kills. Holy moly, what is this?
Oh, you're posting up with a sniper.
Yeah, I know, bro.
Where's the speed code at? Anyone?
No idea.
Basement or something?
No, the speed cutter's here, Josh, for me.
Wait, Ethan, come in here. Ethan, Josh, come in here. Look, I found my call.
I'm following Bez. Bez's taking me on a tour.
Oh, no, where's downstairs. Where is it, actually?
It's downstairs, but I'll show you, but come and look first. Look what I found in here. It's
I've seen it, mate.
What? Bunk bed?
No, fuck up. My carpet, I'm going to be Aladdin.
What, you phase rug?
What's this one? Speed cola?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, speed cola's this way. Okay, I got you. Yeah, I remember seeing
it. He's in. The zombie's in, lads.
I get him in the toilet.
Mad. Hey, Vic, if I have the mule kick.
Over him, Bez.
If I have mule kick, I'll just be able to pick the weapon up even without. Even
yeah,
with two.
Yeah, third weapon. Okay. Yeah.
End the game.
Sure.
You don't have enough money.
Okay, should we kill him?
Yeah.
Do it. Alright, here we go.
He's done for.
I need to get a third gun. Where's the box, actually?
Yeah, I'm going to post
behind,
up.
Behind the house, yeah.
I'm going to post up.
Whatever gun I get, I'm getting. Alright.
Oh, I so bad don't want to get the Weevil, but I'm going to listen to
Hashtag Mark Lowe in commentary.
Whatever gun, I'm going to get it.
Oh, yeah, who's this little prick? Get rid of your gun.
Yeah, it was me. You mad?
Don't do that shit, man. You got to take
your
gun.
You can't do that
I need to stay this area. Hey, Josh.
Well, I'm trying to work out, do they spawn in this extra area?
Gee, that's what I got to use. You mad? It's fucking wavy, though, isn't it? Jesus Christ.
Where are my zombies?
I can work out. Yeah.
Yo, I'm just taking off domes. From up here.
No.
Yes, guys, no perk limit. Let's get all the perks.
Yeah?
Yeah, boy.
Alright, we need 60k points, though, remember?
Yeah, 60k.
You want to end the game, 60k points.
Okay.
Oh, shit, what a bad time. Oh, Josh!
Yo,
which area are you watching?
I was saving you.
No,
I
man.
Times, I want to turn around.
Boys, you don't need to worry down there. I've got sniper support on you.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I thought it was an issues.
No, man. I got a Wunderwaff.
If you care about free kills, then I don't use a Wunderwaff.
I'm not.
I'm not even getting headshots right now.
That's what I was saying, Josh. I have a backup plan.
All I ever needed was a plan.
Tell JK that he's still trolling.
Tell some Russell guy, yeah. Has long hair.
Yeah, Vic, I'm taking the heads off, bro.
Chronic reloader.
It's what you want to be.
Do you know what's so funny? No zombies come up here to me.
Yeah, you just on like fully on the balcony.
Not fully at all.
No, I'm fully on the balcony, just taking off heads.
Shitty map design.
Shitty map design.
You have to call it out when we see it.
Right? Yeah, you know what? We could literally just post up here and just rack up points, because they'd all end up running just through one door.
But they get caught at the stairs. Wait. That's gonna break the game.
Oh my god, yes.
This staircase.
You want to do it?
Yes.
So everyone to the roof, yeah.
So we're on the top floor, right? And we just stare at the zombie. They're gonna get stuck.
Map design. La 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 la.
There's no way.
Oh shit, guys! I got left outside. I'm coming.
Go, everyone to the balcony.
The top floor, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh guys, I've got company outside.
Can I not jump on here?
Company out here.
Don't worry, Vic. I'm sending us the support.
Deadshot the Kiri is mine.
Alright, this is sick.
Boy.
This is sick.
Is this my job now? Is this my
Yeah,
life?
You're now the runner.
No, you should come up as well.
I'm coming in. Yeah, they're gonna get
if all up, they're gonna get stuck in that staircase, I swear.
Are you watching the staircase, yeah?
This staircase, yeah. One made it up, one knows two out, a few of them. They
we could post them at this door, that's it. Yeah.
They know how to climb stairs.
Because they can only come through
There's
one door.
There's only one place they can come through.
Yeah, exactly.
So you got this whole space to wait for one door.
Yeah.
But you're right there, mate.
Yeah, it's just letting him.
Shit.
These zombies are getting put down more than a vet place.
A vet place.
Mad.
Wait, Vic, stay there. I want to see if I can shoot through.
Okay.
Mad.
You killed him, or did I kill him?
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Can I shoot this guy?
Pharaoh time.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Vic, look, I'm here.
Oh, that's dumb. That's dumb.
You can shoot through here. They got blinds, but it's pointless because I can literally shoot from here.
Peaky blinders. Where are they? Do they all quit or die or?
Nah, they're all dead. Me and Ethan proved it.
I think there's definitely a few hundred stuck on the stairs. They must be.
Oh, yeah. They're still spawning.
Look at them.
Wait, are they all there?
No, there's only
20.
Oh, there you go. There's one, yeah.
Well.
Are they even here?
Oh, no, they're all coming in now. They're all coming in now.
Yeah, they've got spawn in, that's all. So do you want to go about plan and start there some time or to go back out?
Yeah, we can stay there for 3 years.
Go to the balcony, boys. Leave me to be, please. Boys, go to the balcony. I'll have some fun down here. Woohoo! Woo!
I think it's called a montage real quick. Try and hit no scopes.
Yeah, I'm going to let them just kill Ethan. Oh, shit. How did the one get up here? Damn, motherfucker.
Wow.
Fire
cell.
This is mine.
Josh, you wanna? Oh, there's no box up here, is there?
I'm gonna fucking go downstairs and get one.
May as
well. I'm with this fucking sniper.
I'm going.
We're only on 10k points and stuff.
Zombie behind me, Josh.
Save up for
Josh
the
zombie.
Yeah, Dingo's decent. I'm keeping.
Oh shit! No,
come on,
Simon.
Well, go on.
I don't have anymore, team. Gorgon City.
Oh, it ran out.
SVG.
Fuck it.
I want an LMG as well.
Yeah, I don't
Where
have any.
Daiquiri?
Up top.
Okay.
Yeah, I got 6 perks. What are you saying?
Do I want this? Weevil. Yeah, fuck it. I don't know why I took it.
I've got Dingo now and a Weevil. Weevil's decent.
60, someone's got to get 60k points, basically.
Yeah, someone. Well, we can just shoot and do shitty map design.
I can't afford that.
Sit and do shitty map design.
So who's watching the stairs?
No one.
I can.
No, we don't watch the stairs. We watch the door.
No, because three strays make it up.
If we all watch the
door. Look! Three strays do make it up, bro.
Yeah, no. Watch it. Look, come up here.
Yeah, but listen, I'm trying to go and get more perks. I want to be stacked. Oh.
Ethan, you little fucking gun stealer. You fucking move fast. I was just looking at it. It was all shiny and shit.
Da-da-da.
Yeah, we'll get to Ethan again.
Listen, I think this was my true. I think this was my true calling. I think this was it. I think this is what I was made to do.
I need to aim for headshots. That's the same damage as a headshot.
Yeah.
Is that what Daiquiri does?
That's what, yeah. It's the same damage as what a headshot does.
What?
when you shoot them anywhere. I thought
you shoot them anywhere and it's
surely that makes it like
a lot easier.
Surely that makes it a one shot kill.
No, no, because zombies aren't it.
Sometimes.
But if you get a headshot.
At these levels, they're not one shot. Even a headshot, it wouldn't be.
Ah. Oh, someone got
fire cell, by the way.
Yeah, I just saw.
I'm trying to think what other perks. Where's Mule Kicks?
Yeah, fuck it, I'm getting dead shot.
Mule Kicks on the middle balcony, I think.
Is it all seven perks? Are they all the seven perks?
There's six,
I think. Yeah, seven. Stamina up.
Where's that?
I only have.
That's outside the map.
What am I? Oh, I'm missing Quick Revive. Where's Quick Revive?
On the lorry. Quick Revives with the little.
Oh
car.
No, I'm out. Ethan, are you going down to get it?
Tay Lopez.
Are you going out of the map?
Oh, in his garage.
Yeah, in his garage.
I'm gonna go. Oh shit!
No, there's some zombies.
Startled me. Yeah, I'm going for it.
Hello, zombies.
Hello.
Josh, you want to protect me, mate?
Why don't we go into here?
There's only four left.
It's got to be so easy to keep a crawler with a counter as well.
Ooh.
Oof. Bro, I need Mule Kick now.
I need ammo.
Where's Mule Lee?
I think middle balcony.
Middle balcony?
Right, one zombie. That's the last one. So
where's the other one? There's one more. There's one more that I haven't got.
What?
What's this? This. Double tap.
Yeah, that's the best one.
Oh, yo, Josh, he's chasing me, bro. Can you? Josh,
I'll come get him. Where are you?
Hello. I've got all perks. It'd be a real shame to go down now. Also, how about one of you go and take him for a run whilst I go to the toilet? Is that okay?
You, Ethan, run away. Ethan, run away.
Ethan, just go on the balcony. We can continue.
What, up top? Doesn't Josh have him?
Yeah, no, but we're saying we can do the next round.
Yeah.
All right, okay. Yeah, sure.
Ow!
Enjoy the next round, team. And if I come back, I hope you've done it, guys. Okay.
We can test our theory. See if this works on its own up here.
I mean, okay, guys. I need ammo.
So if you sit there. Look, shoot for the window. I'll shoot here.
Okay.
Where shall I stand?
I mean, it's only worth having one person holding that staircase for ammo efficiency. You know.
I can't see through the window.
You can see through the blinds, Peaky Blinders.
Can you?
Yeah. That's the staircase there.
I'll be a zombie, Simon.
Okay. Oh, I see one. Okay. And I can shoot through there.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm Katy Perry.
No, they only appear very late. Max ammo!
Hey.
And insecure.
Oh, shit.
Watch out, Simon.
I've made a mistake.
Yeah, don't get too caught yourself caught up in here, because you will die.
Yeah, oh, they're dead now.
Did we get the max ammo?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
Well, hey guys, how's this round going?
We've got a max ammo and an insta kill.
Anywhere yet?
You know, if you throw grenades, double points. Bounce all the way down. I don't know what to do in my life.
Frag out.
Yeah, I'm the same. There's a nuke down there, but I'm guessing we don't want it.
Not really.
Nah. We need those points.
Oh shit!
Oh, right, fireworks in the front line.
Fireworks.
You're right there, bro.
I mean, I've got nothing else to do, so.
Fair enough.
Vic, you aim left, I'll go right. Vic, you aim left, I'll go right.
I've got all seven birds. I've got a dingo and a weevil. And they're both pack-a-punches. I'm living, guys. That's what I am.
Get yourself a third gun, bro.
Yeah, get yourself a third.
I do need to go and get. Where's the box?
Behind the house.
I want to see if there's.
No, wait, actually, yeah.
Lay down there.
Yeah, it's behind the house.
I wanted to see how the haymaker does.
I swear they're there, right?
Yeah, they are.
There they go. Oh, yeah. Shoot for the wood.
Oh, shit.
When you shit yourself.
Yeah, because you were blocking me, Josh. I fully shit. I was like, if that's a zombie,
I was at the top floor.
Someone was, okay.
I was on top floor.
Ethan then. Ethan had me trapped next to him.
I look, you want to go get my third gun, bro? Yeah, Vic, should we just push out, bro? Should we just go out?
So apparently,
snipers go out.
Fuck it, let's go.
Low key.
Oh, Vic, watch out.
Is
what?
Low key is Ethan's new thing, so listen out for it.
Oh, yeah, no, it is, 100%.
You say low key when stuff's not even low key, though.
I've been saying it for ages. What do you mean?
But now you've replaced it.
What do you mean?
I haven't.
Now he says, what do you mean, like.
I say, what do you mean?
You say low key, low key a lot.
I say it a lot, but it's not my new thing. It's never.
But now he says, what do you mean, like. Like on purpose, I think.
Sorry, we're seeing B.
No, I don't. At all. None of it's on purpose.
Dead meme.
It is a dead meme.
Oh god.
Guys, there's only three left. Oh, and I'm next to Josh.
Rip, rest in peace.
Fuck it, I'm gonna just.
Fire sale.
Okay, who's gonna stack points?
You.
Nah, it's not me.
I've got two LMGs.
It's not gonna be me, Josh.
Ah, fuck it, ICBA. I'd rather just kill zombies.
I can stack points.
Everyone's got stuff now, though, so everyone's going to stack now, right?
Yeah, but I want to pack a punch these.
Yeah,
I want to pack a punch.
Stop stacking points. Zombies can die.
You can't pack a punch a Wunderwaff, can you?
Yeah.
I think you can.
You can. You should be able to.
I've got loads of stuff. I've got LMGs, so I can just sit here and spam the whole game now. It's good. It's good.
Pack punch it.
It's over for everyone.
Oh, you can!
That's the can you jump over the edge? No, that really upsets me. That's shitty map design.
Oh my god.
Wait, is it good map design?
I don't know.
You control the hell out of zombies. Well, you can go this way as well.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my god. This is sick.
Are you shooting from that way, Josh? And I'll have a go over here.
Hey,
I want to just spam. Just
a spot, bro. Right. Death machine, go get it.
Oh no, Neil. Is this my calling?
Yeah, you want me to get it?
Nah, it's I can't just that, can I?
It's Bazinga. This is my true calling in life.
Because you've got them for Death Machine for now.
I'm going to go ahead and request more difficult custom zombies maps.
Hey, there's an insta-kill.
It just like that, it's more difficult.
I'm going, it's going to be alright. Wish me luck, Ethan, I'm coming through.
You have an insta-kill?
For no reason.
I'm actually out of ammo on my fucking Gorgon City.
Go, Vic!
I've lost the death machine, bro. I've lost the death machine.
Someone bang me a max ammo real quick.
I'm just going to chill with these guys down here, Simon. Make them all my friends.
No, your friends shall die.
Wow. Disrespectka.
Yeah, this is low-key just fun. I can just sit here and spam.
So is there like... Why don't they just put bare spawns in the house?
Yeah, I wasn't doing that.
Can you put bare like fucking windows in the house that actually had spawners in them?
Oh, I got Thunderwall on my Weevil.
I think there's only one spawner into the house.
Who wants to ban themselves from the house? Who wants to do it?
No, ban ourselves from the house. Do we not want to escape this time?
Yeah,
we can escape,
but just you know, add a bit of the ante.
The house.
Do you think we will actually?
Well, I've got Thunderwall on my gun, so I can have ban.
We've got some good guns. I think we should come to the test.
Yo, screw it. I'ma just pack a punch this Weevil. Why not?
I could bang outside the whole time, bro.
No house music all night long.
He's gone flying.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
Thunderwall, that's what the Thunderwall is.
And after
I can't. I need to.
You're my Thunderwall.
Yeah. Oh shit! No one's inside.
Backbeat, the word is on the street.
No, we just do you know what's so funny though, guys? We always get brave at the end of the round.
I'm sure that you're.
Yeah, when there's one zombie left.
I never really had a doubt.
All right, that's my round done, boys.
That was a sick cover.
I just came outside.
I always make covers like that. It's great.
Backbeat, the word is on the street.
What? Not sure that was as good as my one.
Doesn't really fit.
What do you mean?
Yeah. just doesn't.
I mean what I mean. I always do what I mean, you know what I mean?
That was eight, don't do it again.
What that was mean, don't do that again.
Do what I want,
you know what I mean?
It's Bazinga, do what I want.
Do what I want. Do what I want when I want what I feel.
You can't though, if you wanted to fly without like any equipment.
Oh shut up, that's planetus.
Yeah, Gorgon, best gun for training we've got.
Oh, what you know, bro, I went from having the least kills to the most.
Well, that's just
death machines, isn't it?
It's called being an aid.
It's called death machine, bro.
Look, I'll leave them all to me. You guys do it. Look, kill them.
Okay, I'm coming outside now.
All right, go on then, Josh.
I move with the box.
Josh,
you collect everything that drops.
No, I don't want Nukem.
All right, okay.
Duke Nukem's bad.
Oh. This gun's so fun.
This is AIDS.
Oh, isn't it a haymaker?
That's an insta-kill, isn't it? Shit.
We've won the map already, guys.
Oh, wait, I already have monkey bombs. What am I doing in my life?
It's not even a hard.
You're idiot. That's really mean, Vic.
Maybe we're the zombies YouTubers these days. We're just good at zombies.
No.
We're not.
You know what? We're only good at zombies when we suss out an Easter egg. Ourselves.
Yeah.
Oh, my.
That's pretty good, yeah.
It's the only time that we'll ever be one, so we need some custom zombies with Easter eggs in them.
Sidemen Easter eggs.
I don't like this gun.
Yeah. We want, when we complete the Easter egg, we want like a flying Ethan to fly.
It's like a Cards Against Humanity deck. It'll take like 2 hours to make a map pick.
Yeah.
It takes less time.
It takes a good week or more to make a map.
Rome wasn't built in a day, mate.
Part of it was.
I thought you said Jerome wasn't built in a day, and I thought you were talking about the fucking pack, and I was like, what? Jerome wasn't built in a day, he's built in 9 months.
Guys, I've just realised how much 60,000 points is.
Oh no,
2,000 points.
It's light work at the late stage.
I think it's light work.
Light work at the late stage.
I'm not doing it on purpose either. It just happens. I'm sorry, guys. Just happens.
Do you reckon you can go to therapy for saying the same
Probably,
thing?
Probably, because it's really bad now.
Even I'll come with you. I need to get rid of the mum. I always say your mum.
You need to get rid of the mum. That's what you just said.
Please go and record that therapy session.
Yeah. Alright, that'd be jokes.
Oh yes, Josh! Go on, do it, Josh!
Death
do
to
it
all.
Now, do it big.
To
kill
all
that
death
knight. Oh my god, that was so lame. Don't do that.
Very virgin.
Lame is a lame word.
Very virgin.
You're lame if you say lame.
No.
Lame-ing.
Hey, back of the house.
Hey.
Hey, these are my friends. How many times do I have to tell you?
Guys, can you come back to the roof? I'm getting bored.
No.
I got a max.
Please, I've got nothing to do. I can't shoot from here.
Yeah, I got bored up there.
I don't have the ability.
I think it's shoot map design. You can't actually camp it out because it's not interesting.
Guys, I'm getting max ammo now.
Thank you.
Just as I fucking hit the R button.
Well, hello.
Bang out your points. Get out your sprayer guns. Oh shit, no. Josh, no. Shit.
Oh boy. Oh lord.
Josh down. Can someone cover me?
I'm no longer the point cover.
Just cover me, yeah?
Alright, I got you covered.
And... Hey, Josh.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have bear fun. See that 24k points I've got?
Yeah.
Spam.
Watch them all go.
Oh no.
Real quick.
Ow!
They're actually starting to kind of flank and it's very disrespectful.
Isn't it?
Oh yeah,
fire. I literally have nothing to fire cell for.
Wait, do I lose a gun? Oh shit, I've lost a gun, haven't I?
Oh,
I've lost a Gorgon City.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Josh, you used to be our main money spender. You used to be our sugar daddy. No,
you were getting me out of this map.
That was
you were getting me out of this
on map. Escape. Oh shit. Right. Oh wait, hold out. Hold them two.
Okay. I tried shooting one.
Odds on just killing
them. Yeah, I've got them both here. Oh no, Ethan's killed them! Ethan killed them,
bro!
I witnessed it!
You know how I saw when you're a snitch, bro. Right, you know how when you have Thunderwall, like, it comes off at random times? It came off on the two zombies.
Why did you shoot them?
Because I thought it was just going to kill one, not Thunderwall them.
No, Ethan, I rate it, honestly. I would have done the same.
Bro, listen, I didn't mean to do it. I'm so sorry.
I didn't mean to do it.
What do you mean you're sorry?
What do you mean?
Bin yourselves.
What? The Calyx did that.
Ow!
Yeah, actually did.
Fully binned himself.
Is this like a sick camping spot, Vic?
Was that a shot?
I don't know.
Because they can't hit me. Death machine, get it, Vic!
Ha, I get fucked, Josh.
I didn't get fucked. I can't get it.
Yeah, I know, that's why.
He literally said, get it, Vic.
Ah, get fucked.
I don't care. I wanted to fuck off.
You told me I could have something. Get fucked.
You decided to be nice, get fucked.
I'm living lavish.
I'm just like...
I need to get, stamina?
I have, like, nothing to do.
Sunday afternoon, not what to do, think of all the zombies we can kill.
Insta-kill, yeah? Hey, max ammo! Max ammo, everyone reload,
Yeah, reloaded.
Eyes don't work, you used to before.
My hero, Simon.
This map does the perk drops on a real good level as well.
Does, yeah.
So it's some shitty map design with a decent perk drop.
It's just a brothel of power-ups.
We'll leave our reviews for our maps.
Gives out, bro. Oh, yes! I got Blast Furnace!
Where are we making the side menu channel?
I got Blast Furnace!
Rotten Zerk Martos.
Yeah.
Rotten Zerk Martos.
Zerk Martos?
Because you gave the review.
Oh, okay. Look at this!
But you guys add to my reviews.
No, we're just the web developers.
Rotten Zerk Martos.
It's behind the house still. Just behind the house still.
Is it? I feel like you're lying. I've just gone here, nothing.
Oh, then it's just inside the house. In the first room that it was.
Ah, yeah. The left room. I don't...
Have the zombies given up?
Where the fuck is this box, team?
Just look for the fucking sky.
Is there one at the top? Is there one at the top?
I don't know.
Oh, it's here. Top floor. Top floor selected.
Selector. Guys, we're at the end of the round. Wait, who's yellow?
Me.
Of course you are.
You guys do realize I'm spending shit on
racism.
You.
Racism.
Ethan,
I get to see what Simon has been loving.
What?
48 dredge.
Alright, it's banging once you pack a punch it.
Yes, I'm done. The trap Zohedron shard.
Yeah. It's hard to say, isn't it?
I got a shoe shame 100 and I got a ray gun.
Save your money, bro.
Fireworks makes
more guns.
I've got two Thunderwalls and one Blast Furnace. I'm living.
Oh, well, I'd be a bit worried if you weren't, mate.
No, we got more locusts.
Max ammo, everyone reload.
Wait. Can I throw some monkey bombs?
Sure, do it, quick.
Alright, and go for it. 3, 2, 1, go. Now.
Reload, and done.
Come on. Oh my god, I put in a ray gun and still got out of a ray gun. I don't want the ray gun, I want something different. Fuck it.
This is just decent.
Oh yeah, this gun, Simon, has 840 bullets. You mad?
It's sick. Are you saying that's not a lot?
It suits you perfectly.
I know, right? The one I have right now has
low-key the biggest slew of the game.
We haven't had many slews, to be fair. It wasn't See, why was that low-key? Why was that low-key?
I don't know, it went
We all knew. We all knew what he was saying.
No one realised how much of a big slew it was.
Yeah, it did kind of go unnoticed.
No, it just there was no reaction. Moved on.
It's a slow burner.
No. I straight away went, I know, right?
Because Simon's shit and he can't shoot zombies.
Okay. That was the high key, the biggest slew.
I was just saying what Josh was scared to.
I'm polite about it, Ethan.
All sly about it.
I find positives in the slew.
Where was the positive in that slew?
I know what gun suits me.
That's a positive.
Oh dear. Yo, these zombies are getting sausage.
Sausage.
That's kind of weird. El saucy sort.
That's actually decent.
Yeah, man. Trap Zahedron shard.
I hope you guys know that as soon as I get 60 count, I'm just gonna ball out to extreme levels.
I'm balling out of control.
You know what, if you get 60k right, we should all kill ourselves.
Oh my god.
Because then he doesn't get the points.
Why?
Oh, fuck.
Why would you do that?
Points when we die.
Why would you do that?
I wasn't going to spend it on you anyway, mate. Yeah.
How'd that work?
Well, I'm just going to go hit the casino, mate. Put it on black.
Imagine a casino in zombies.
That'd be so sick. Gamble points, that would be incredible.
That's a sick idea.
Oh my, how could you do it in customs?
Yeah, how scared
is there a max ammo anywhere,
too? I feel like a little slot machine.
No, there's not.
And you just put it in, and if you get the fucking right combination.
That would be amazing, because you could, like, when you've just got unlimited points, you can just try and become a millionaire.
A millionaire.
Yeah, Vic, I'm low-key catching you already. I want to escape too, Vic.
No, I don't want to escape. I'm chilling with the villains, mate.
No. Not villains, they're zombies.
Insta-kill.
Insta-dog.
Spray. Spray.
Oh, no, it's
I'm
over.
I'm hoping for a
it's over for these zombies.
I want to get one. Actually, I want to do a double pack a punch so I can get the.
The things, yeah, that's what I've got.
The gang, where they go like flying and shit.
Yeah, that's what I've got, mate.
Hey, wag one, blood.
I don't even know what I'm shooting anymore. Like, the zombies aren't even making it into the map.
That's exactly what I'm doing. Yeah. I'm just watching two spawns just continuously shooting them.
Like, the zombies are not arriving.
How they do it? Not arriving.
What do you mean they're not arriving?
I was drinking earlier.
That's exactly what he said.
I mean,
that one was really sarcastic. It was really. Did you not sense the tone? What do you mean? I was like, what do you mean?
Don't waste your ammo, team.
Why?
Well, is there max ammo?
No.
Death Mashan.
He's using it.
Wash your Mashan.
Alright, Joe.
I don't know what. Like, I'm just saving my Wonder Warf effort.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just shooting at the floor.
Shooting out design.
130 zombies still.
Yeah, we're in the business end of the game now.
Oh, yeah, we're literally at the point where it's just making money.
Max ammo, lol. Perk
drops. Yeah, living.
You hit the occasional trouble, but that's about it.
No, Josh, you're the only one with occasional trouble.
I'm a gangster.
3, 2, 1, go.
My dad.
Decently, nah, baddies.
I'm just not.
Can we be zombie baddies?
Vic's actually there. Vic's actually there.
No, I'm actually not. I'm 5,000 below. You could see.
Josh, what do you mean 5,000 below?
Josh, you just can't count, bro. You're actually retarded.
What do you mean I can't count, bro? I'm actually retarded.
Okay, I don't like it.
We don't like it.
Now you know how we feel.
No, but his is just like, what do you mean is? I'm not like that. Mine's just like, what do you mean?
No, you're not.
Mine's a genuine question.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
I've got Dane Bramage.
Dane Bramage.
That was funny, Vic. Well done, mate.
Thanks,
wait,
man.
So,
I'm here all week.
So when do we want to escape?
You just shot Brandon.
Never.
Should we just do it after this one?
But never.
I mean, we could.
We'll get a shit gun and pack a punch.
Like, if that fucking Vic style prick actually wanted to escape.
You know how that went last time.
Where's the box? Did anyone get Teddy?
Yeah, your mum did.
anti-Semitic. Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know if that was an insult.
What does that mean?
It could be an insult.
What do you mean? What do you mean? Wait,
can you pack punch next M53?
Yeah.
What's it gonna as?
It's just a big old fucking rocket launcher.
A big old.
I don't know the name of it. It's just, yeah, you can't make
it. I'm not even using incandescent.
That's what I mean.
That's what it comes out as.
I'm barely using my weapons.
You know what I should have made fucking better names?
Shreds the fuck out of them. Actually, Loki doesn't. Hikey doesn't.
Yo, Josh.
Haymaker's shit. Josh, I don't even care.
Through, like, what is it on?
Guys, I'm just saying the Haymaker's shit.
What?
Yeah.
Ow.
Bangs people.
No, these zombies are eating the Haymaker bullets for breakfast.
You just can't aim your bullets.
Yeah, Vic, I Loki won 60k as well. Can I do it?
Of course you can. I'm spending. Yeah, you would have kept it quiet if it was Loki.
Hey, what's that? What's that? What's that?
Fire sale and nukes.
Got it. Oh, no, wait. Didn't get it.
Yeah, you know, I've just noticed.
Got it.
There's no carpenter on this map.
Carpenter. Because there's one fucking window.
That's very true, yeah.
It's not even with fucking barriers, is it?
Yeah, you can, yeah. You can barrier it. Yeah.
Imagine carpenter for one window.
Carpenter. Alright, guys, I'm about to fucking pack punch the XM53. Come
on. Oh, my hero.
Hello.
I'm a double pack punch that shit, Ethan. They aren't ready.
Why are you copying me?
Yeah,
Bobby?
you're my hero.
Why are you copying my gun?
Okay, just fucking, you waste them points.
Yeah, mate, fucking burn.
Oh, I'm getting this time. Brum, I'm gonna get a brum pack a punch lore in.
I'm doing brum brum.
Wait, you can't pack a punch it again. This is a scam. I've been frauded.
Can you only pack a punch it once?
Yeah.
Oh shit, wait, what? I fell on the floor. I'm back with you.
Ow! 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 Uh-oh.
Guys, I think we're actually good.
No, I don't want to be got.
Fuck you.
I want to die.
Yeah, he got me.
Oh, good.
We're good zombie YouTubers, guys. We made it.
Shoe Shiny 100. I got turned on it now. I don't want fucking turned on it.
I turned wank.
Okay, it's time.
I pack punch it again.
What? They all just died. You.
Oh, fuck.
On your own. And you.
Deadwire. What does Deadwire do, Ethan?
And all of you.
It's just the electric shot one.
This is so satisfying.
And you. Oh, shit. I missed that one.
This is so satisfying.
What are you doing? Oh, shit. Hello.
Oh, Vic did rocket jumps, mate.
Rocket jumps.
this is
easy
if it ain't cheesy.
Guys, I'm going into autopilot mode. I
know, so am I. So am I.
I'm aiming at two spots in the floor, and I've done nothing else.
My eyes are glazing over.
420 glazer.
420
glazer. I've got enough points. I'm living.
That you dropped some balance in the past like 5 minutes. I like that.
Oh, mate. See, the thing is, right? If you just try hard enough, if you say enough shit.
Oh, shit. Vic doesn't have enough points.
Eventually, Saladin come through.
Yeah. Bazinga's the man now.
Are we going?
Nah, fuck off. Let's stay. It's good. We're having good times.
Why are we back up here, lads?
Where's the box?
I'm getting a fucking pack of punch.
Let's just get Bant's guns all game. Bant's guns all night long.
Fuck it. I don't want to Brock.
Who's in that?
I want something really bad. I want to pack punch Shiva. That is gold.
You don't.
SVG, I'll take that.
Yeah, SVG's banned. Pack a bunch of SVG and see what it does.
Yeah, mate.
I want to see what it does.
Oh, shit.
Probs kill zombies, Ethan. I don't know, mate.
It probs does, mate, but like.
It's called the Ikken Hisatsu.
Can someone come me real quick? I want to get my gun.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, this gun looks cool.
Next level covering, right?
Oh, shoot, slow.
Weaver's good, I've got it.
Next level covering.
Yeah, where's these Mags Hammers, though? Who's finna get adopted? Because
well,
I'm about
killing
to.
Two fucking thingies, you're not gonna get it, are
you? Ethan, just buy new guns, mate. We got balling.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, that moment when you want to go.
Guys, I feel like we should.
So
I feel like.
Monkey bomb down at the front gate.
You realize they're not going anywhere. Oh, they are.
Go, lads.
I'm following them. Let's all follow them. To the monkey!
To the wall!
Another one.
Yo, how sad are we? Sat here killing zombies coming out of the floor.
People who play zombies literally for like 2 days straight with their PC turned on.
But I mean,
the
like,
thing is, the mad thing
just,
is,
no, but we're sat aiming up two spots. We figured out the maps, and we're just seeing
we threw another.
Well, yeah, because we have enough to leave, and we're still doing it.
Well, you have enough
I'm
to
not
leave.
Doing it.
You have enough to leave.
Yeah, talk for yourself.
Funny perks.
Hey, Josh, that's your own.
Josh is out here selling his batty for points.
That is selling his batty to zombies, bro.
I'm just using a spray weapon now, try and get some points out of them.
Yeah, I'm really not.
Yeah, you're fucking wasting my fucking points with the Wunderbar.
This like is that? Wunderbar.
You like that, Batty?
What? Yeah, go and sell it. Sell it.
Yeah?
He sounds like a batty salesman. I've hired him as a batty salesman. Yo, zombies, you like my batty?
Oh, it's time!
I've got this.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Rip all of your zombies.
No, I ran away. Game really hard, like a million points.
Do you know what map needed an endgame, Josh? The Hedge Maze map we did. That was a map that needed an endgame.
Might have one. Loads of maps you played are work in progress, bro.
Yeah, just like you.
Yeah. That was... what was that?
Treatment's all work in progress, bro.
Bro, yeah, I literally just haven't let go of the shoot trigger. I haven't let go. There you go. Right.
Rise and grind.
Yeah, mate.
Oh my god. I beg we escape.
If I hit 100k points, I'm playing FIFA Monster 100k.
If Ethan sacrificed himself, I'll escape when I get enough points.
I'm not letting Ethan hit 100k. Nah, he's actually gonna hit 100k before I get 60.
He made 100k. I mean, Simon, you could just down yourself repeatedly and I'll revive you.
Do we all lose points when that happens?
Yeah, I think so. I don't know.
There's only one way to stop him.
Alright, I'll meet you at the top floor, mate.
No. I was just gonna stand in his place.
Stand away with his bullets.
I'm just taking his place.
No, Simon, if you down yourself, I'll promise
take
you I'll revive
place.
You.
I gotta look,
just hold a grenade.
Yeah, just hold a grenade.
Ah! Yeah. Oh, you got 1,000 kills! Man!
Thanks for playing, you have escaped.
Yes!
Yeah!
Simon!
I was on my way up!
Yeah, so just hold the grenade. You assholes!